was little, my father was famous. He was the greatest samurai in the empire, and he was the shogun's decapitator. He cut off the heads of 101 lords. It was a bad time for the empire. The shogun just stayed inside his castle, and he never came out. People said his brain was infected by devils.
It's always been an uptown lifestyle for me. You know what I'm saying? Part of uptown lifestyle is being fly. We always spent money on clothes. Like going hard, like trying to get the shit that we need to stand out. And but after a while you realize you can't really stand out with shit you buy because somebody else gonna have it. So we just set out to make our own shit that nobody else could get. Kids are slinging in my lobby. Well, Toast to the God, it originates from an ideology that me and my brother ASAP Bari, we put together. It's basically about, like, the legends in the game, like the Rav Simons, the Rick Owens, the people we looked up to growing up when we didn't even think we could do this fashion shit. Number one, I'm from the Bronx, so.
Choose the sword, and you will join me. Choose the ball, and you join your mother.
Nowadays, like, I'm more into, like, classic shit. Like, I got gold teeth. That's some shit from the early 90s. Unless it's my shit, it might as well be classic. Like, see, I wear Air Force Ones and shit like that. They call these uptowns, you know what I'm saying? So I feel proud to represent Harlem. And Harlem has its own style, too. Like, it's about the strong black man. I want to open stores everywhere. See, I want to see this go all over the world.
I daydream, pretty women out in Beijing. Paraceline, hop up in that saline. I chase dreams, white man, but the face green.
Like I said, this whole uptown shit inspires me every day. Going from Harlem to the Bronx, Bronx to Harlem, Harlem, downtown. I see so much shit every day. Man, I love this shit.
I was raised in the condos out in Jersey.
You are